Yo, how you all doing, fellow primates? Today we're back with another episode of Hop. I'm happy to see that you're back for another episode. Please leave a like, subscribe, and we're just going to start where we left off last time. Like the way he went, no? Oh no. There's like another way up here. Jesus, that's like so hard to see. So this should be the right way. This is definitely the right way. Like this is actually the problem with this game. There are so many ways in such small areas, you simply don't know where to go. Fuck, is the point of that teleporter? Can someone explain that to me? Like, what's the point of that thing standing there? It does nothing, nothing. Why can you use it if it goes nowhere? How am I supposed to know it leads nowhere? It's like so ridiculous, how am I supposed to know that? I can't know that. This game, dude, like, who the fuck decided that that was a good idea to do? Just instead of knocking your character out of the plant, no, you just keep staying in the plant and then you fucking die. Like, who decided this was a good idea? Yeah, this is the wrong way again. Thank you. what happens? So, how do I get the last one? Go, maybe get it there? Guess I have no clue. Missing one, which is yeah, the guy is here, so this is probably why the game will end, I'm guessing. Like maybe grab it, I don't know. Definitely something big is going to happen in the... Alright, that's... very fun. Like, can you fucking stay on the ledge? Jesus Christ! That open up. Like, please just work with me, okay? Yeah, that's completely what I wanted to do. Oh my fucking god, there are no fucking words for the shitty ass game. No literal fucking words that can describe the shit in this game. Like, where do they want me to go? I swear to you, I swear to your fucking ass. Well, that made no sense at all. I'm so lost. I don't know where I'm going. I was following a path, but now I'm definitely not anymore. Like, there are just new ways coming up and up and up. Pretty sure what that thing is for. Maybe I'm not that sure. I wasn't supposed to die from that, but okay. The game chooses what you die from. One time you can survive 10 meters, next time you just die from 5 meters. The game decides. Why the fuck did he not grab the fucking ledge? Piece of shit fucking ass game. Yeah, sure, why the fuck not? I swear to you, I hope you die in a fucking fire, dude. I hope you fucking die in a fire. Yeah, I'm pressing fucking A, it's not my fault the camera doesn't follow the fucking loser! Well, I'm still missing one piece of that fucking sword, so... no real use to that. What's the point of this? It's nowhere. That's fair. That was very, very fair. To see if I can buy that sword upgrade, then we'll continue to the waypoint. Yep, that's exactly what I want. Some blocked attacks. No. Yeah, it's the only thing I can buy, so. Thank you. not quite sure how I get up again, but I guess we'll see. Oh, it's fucking definitely not this way. Piece we need, I think. Yep. Alright, thank you, Mister. Fucking great. Really great game mechanics. Like, why the fuck can't he go, like, to that place? Jesus Christ. What the hell is that sound? So unnecessary. Just like this fucking camera angle, what ass is this? Like, what the fuck, dude? What the fuck? It's as if it's my fault. It's fucking not. It's fucking not my fault. This game is fucking ass. It's fucking no one's fault but the creators, because they can't even make anything right. Jesus fucking Christ, dude. This game has been ass the whole way through. Look at this shit, I'm supposed to go this way and I'm gliding off. He's gonna put me on there. It was like the thing we saw in the sky from the beginning. I haven't seen it in a while because it's like so high up. Alright guys, looks like we're going towards the end. Thank you. this is like so unnecessary. It's just like the same shit over and over again. How is it like sending me to the floor? Just get out. Those were like guys like me, I think. Oh well, I actually wanted to kill her, but I guess not. Well, alright then, I actually wanted to stab her, but I pressed the wrong button. Played this whole game to make like the wrong choice at the end. That's classic, that's great. Yeah, I just want to thank you guys for watching. This has been an actual decent game. Not sure which game I'm going to play next. Hopefully you enjoyed it though. I hope to see you in the next playthrough. Please leave a like, subscribe, and I'll see you next time. Goodbye.